I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans! Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on, what more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby, let's hustle, let's grind, let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
News travels fast, my friend. Almost as fast as money! Ha! This was a next-level investment, I promise you. 4D chess! I'll meet you there. You don't mind if I let myself in? Die! Good.
Don't mind, we let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 bugger, 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 pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, that was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. But no jokes! Ha! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you.
It's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes, the world may change, but man's best friend? Now, not dogs! Cars. This is why I collect them. Yalla, you know how it is! But, as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in the business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. Yeah. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. Ah, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have a car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want.
Take your time. How do you...
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck, no cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean, boss.
Take it easy.
Hey, what's good? I'm the guy who's pulling your cars to pieces.
All right, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them, you know? Cool previous owner, used in a movie, you know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started. Okay, nice pick, boss. Nice car. Now, here's how we're gonna get it. This may come as a surprise to you, but you aren't the only close personal friend I got in organized crime. Uh-huh, your boy Jamal's connected. You ever hear of King Tiny? He was a major player in the Ballers. OG and everything. Anyway, he got out and now he does a whole podcast about the life. Got like 20 million followers on Snapmatic, man, legit. Now, I met him at a house party up in Vinewood one time, and we just clicked, you know? I let him use my yacht and my penthouse and all my cars and my credit cards and everything. Brother from another mother shit, you know? Anyway, the cops pull him in all the time. They got him in Mission Row Station right now, facing some pretty big charges. Now, he says if we break him out, he'll tip us off for a car. And not just any car, man. This is like the personal, pimped-out car of one of the biggest gangsters in Los Santos. Yusuf will love this shit. So, let's scope out the station and see what we can do, right?